Good morning, children. Today I'll take you to a world tour. Chapter number 18, World Tour. Identify the monuments. Number them correctly according to the given clue on the next page. Now we have pictures of different monuments on both the pages. On this page, we have answers in a jumbled up way. You have to pick up the correct answer and put it over here. Now let's see picture number 1. What is this building? We'll see the answers over here. The building is E, the Buckingham Palace. Put E over here. Now move to second picture. What is the second picture? We can see a tower. Now we'll find the answer. What is the tower known as? Now the answer is F, the Eiffel Tower. Put F over here. Move to third picture. This picture we see a building over here. Now find the answer from this. This is the Colosseum, H. Put H over here. Now the fourth picture, we have a statue. Now we'll see what is the statue's name. We'll find it over here. It is G, the Statue of Liberty. Put G over here. Now let's move to next page, picture number 5. What is this building known as? We'll find it over here. It is B, the Sydney Opera House. Put B over here. Picture 6. This is a picture of a pyramid. Now we'll find the answer. This is D, the Great Pyramid of Giza. Put D over here. 7th picture. This is also a building. Find the answer. Now the answer is the Leaning Tower of Pisa. Now last picture, picture 8, you can see a wall, a big wall. What is this wall known as? This is A, the Great Wall of China. Now children, do both these pages as homework. Thank you children. Take care. Bye.